Hello, open world gamers out there. I'm Peter, this is Hopik is the Map, and I'm going to walk across the map of the Hunter Call of the Wilds. I will walk across the map Heersfelden real soon, but this is the first map called Leighton Lake Districts. I'm over here, I can't go to this place. I'm over here, and I will walk all the way to there. Here we go. Enjoy.
Thank you. track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you. No, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Thank you.
No, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Thank you.
know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Well, I'm at the waypoint, as you can see. 20 yards, yes, I'm there. Okay. But I can still move on, so of course I'm going further. But probably I will read a warning real soon about leaving this area. Let's check out the map. Yes, I'm there. Okay, I can. Okay. Hold up. I can do this. Yes. Oh, whoa. 400 yards. Okay, let's move further. Enjoy the last couple of minutes.
Deactivated.
I'm sorry about that. Let's check out the map one more time before. Oh, too late. But anyway, we were there. Yes, we were there. And when you go too far, this is what happens. But at least I checked the map a few minutes ago. So. This is it. Thanks for watching. This was the map Leighton Lake District in the game The Hunter Call of the Wild. Yes, in the next video I probably will run across this map. And after that I will walk across the map of Hirschfelden of this game. Yes, made by the same people who made Just Cause 1, 2 and 3. Okay. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. This is Opik is the Map, goodbye!